awfully giddy, awfully happy, considering his tenure as a CEO could come to a dead end tonight, Scott.
Absolutely. Wait a minute. Here comes the franchise Shane Douglas, the United States champion. Watch what they cast on the right arm. Anyway, it was 1 week ago on WCW Nitro, non-title affair, and our first look at the Steiner driver. And Rick Steiner, count him out, pinned the United States champion in a non-title matchup. And tonight, the cat's in charge. We get pay-per-view quality here on
TNT. Cut the music! Listen up, you Tupelo Southern Fried Redneck Hicks!
Us.
Hey, franchise, why don't you shut your stinking mouth?
Wait a minute. The critics are here.
You're not kidding. In the form of the dog face gremlin, Rick Steiner comes to the ring in a chance to defeat the franchise in a chance to become the United States heavyweight champion.
Can he go 2-for-2? Can he defeat the United States heavyweight champion in 2 successive matches on 2 successive nitros? The odds do not favor Rick Steiner. That's a tall order. But Rick Steiner has fought the odds his entire life. And the franchise Shane Douglas knows it. He knows he felt his shoulders pinned last Monday night.
The franchise must feel that his back is up against the wall here.
What does he mean? He said it's not for the belt. The Ken already said it's for the belt.
That's all up to you there, franchise. Telling us it's all going to go my way.
Let's see. I'm worried about that cast on that right forearm. I didn't hear the story on that one, Tony.
No, I didn't know about it at all either. But knowing the franchise, that cast, he could use that as hit him in the head with, or it could be a place to hide a chain. Knowing this guy.
Good point. Maybe he broke his arm or broke his wrist patting himself on the back. He's pretty adept at that.
When this match gets underway in here, Clear, you see Jamie Tucker telling the franchise he wants to check this cast out.
Good call.
You're not kidding. A great move. What about what the cat told Diamond Dallas Page? He wants him to put him in the bang, wants him to diamond cut Scott Steiner. We were talking about the region, Scott, and I think they're crystal clear.
I think the cat has a plan. He booked Scott Steiner against the cruiserweight to tire Steiner out. He booked him against Diamond Dallas Page and said, now, hang on a second. The franchise just used that cat. So what? Come on now. He booked him against Page. Come on. Just to get him diamond cut to soften him up for the main event for the world title. I think the cat has a plan, Tony, and I think thus far it's coming to fruition perfectly.
It really could if Rick Steiner can become the U.S. champion here against Shane Douglas. Momentum has to be on the side of Rick Steiner based on the footage that you saw fans moments ago. But I want to tell you, the franchise cast on the right hand and all has taken the major Rick Steiner here, and not many people can say they do that.
Wait a minute. Now look at the franchise. He's just poking Steiner with a steel.
He doesn't want to do that.
He's going to really make him mad. He sucks. No! Just brained him with a steel chair. And the franchise with cast on his right forearm. When we got the injury report for Nitro, that wasn't listed. Oh, the referee! Jamie Tucker, the ref, took the chair from the franchise.
The reinforced steel chair. Can you believe that Steiner, Scott, is still on his feet? Steiner, one of the toughest. I don't think you can hurt Steiner when he lacked the time. Oh!
Oh, that was high and tight on the front. Oh, Steiner's got a chair of his own.
I think that's the same chair. Look how reinforced it is. That is a solid steel chair. Look at the bar across the seat of the chair. Jamie Tucker telling Steiner you don't need it. And Steiner knows he doesn't need the chair. They're back in the ring again. It was the Steiner driver that won the match a week ago. Will it be the Steiner driver that gives Rick Steiner the U.S. title here on Monday Nitro? And that right cross, right across the cheekbone of the U.S. heavyweight champion.
Get back here!
The franchise is desperate, Tony. He lost last Monday night, and he may feel that title slipping through his slimy fingers tonight in Tupelo.
Who is Kevin Nash's partner going to be when he and this mystery partner face Scott Steiner tonight, after Scott Steiner must face Diamond Dallas Page with the world title and Ric Flair's tenure as the CEO on the line?
Uh-oh. Hang on a second. Heads up. Right back over to the
outside.
Into the belt. He tossed his head. Steiner tossed the franchise head right into the United States belt.
Huge implications in that last match, and so in this match as well, for the United States Championship. Steiner has rebounded here. That was a mistake, and Steiner doesn't make many of them. A veteran move by Douglas, seeing Steiner climb to the ropes, using the middle rope.
Goodness. Roll through neck breaker. We said it before, franchise is desperate, but a desperate franchise is a dangerous franchise. Steiner just paid the price. The tide has turned here.
You know, earlier you said you sent some desperation in the franchise, but a desperate franchise, obviously, a dangerous franchise. He has seen a chance now, and he is pulling it all stops, using that cast on that right hand, using every means possible
reversal
to keep Steiner down. But can he do it? You're right. Reverse it, Steiner does well.
Grabbed him in the center. And the crowd in Tupelo is behind the tall face gremlin.
The Steiner line. The acceleration. The strength from the legs. And puts him down belly to belly.
Planted him. Almost through the canvas.
He's not done yet. He's going up.
This may be it.
I thought maybe the Steiner Bulldog, but no. Oh, the franchise. The cast.
The cast on the franchise. He clocked the gremlin right in the face.
Franchiser!
Got him!
That should be it.
That cast softened him up, knocked him goofy. The franchiser from the franchise.
One, two,
No!
Little late on the cover. You see the reaction of the franchise.
He can't believe it.
It was his own fault.
Wait a second, he's touching the official. I'm going to Steiner.
Steiner grabbed him. He's got Steiner. But Steiner's got him. Blocked it. Rick Steiner. Wild swing. A miss. And an elbow on target. Staggered Steiner. Steiner's got him again. He's getting a massive bear hug. And the only thing that Shane Douglas can do.
Here it is. Steiner driving.
Got him. We've got a new champion. And we can cover him right now.
Will Lightning strike twice on Nitro?
One, two, three.
Yeah.
We've got a new champion. Super Brawl revenge as the champion against the former champion now, Shane Douglas. You made a good point right there, Scott. You said the house of cats. The cats booked this match, and Steiner delivered. Rick Steiner is the United States Heavyweight Champion. A man who made his name in tag team wrestling now is on top of the heap in the U.S. Heavyweight Championship division. Look at his fans standing up. What a big moment that was.
The franchise can't believe it. Maybe the tide really is turning in World Championship Wrestling.
Ric Flair, number three. You know how it goes. You want me? You want some? Come get some. You don't like me?
And they can tell the world that, Scott, because he is the United States champion. 2 weeks in a row, he's at the franchise's number. Here it is one more time.
Up top with the Steiner driver. What impact. The franchise cast it all. The master plan failed. 1, 2, 3. The dog face scribbling has U.S. gold in WCW. There's the champ.
And we're not done tonight. There's a whole lot more, including Scott Steiner already against four men.